5. No, online. I'm onto it. There we go. That's better. Yeah. Character creation. Yep. Oh, okay. Is this? Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Nope. There's another option. Have an interest me and. Redwood. Yeah, that's fine. I just jump right in. Yeah, I already saw it. Thanks for reminding me. Here we go.
Yes, indeed. It is called Lothric, where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. The fire fades, and the lords go without thrones.
What's going on here? Okay, so it is working. That's good to know.
When the link of fire is
yeah, linking the fire. That's I know.
Tolls. Unearthing the old lords of Cinder from their graves. Aldrich, Saint of the Deep.
Okay. The goo monster. That's okay.
Farron's undead legion, the abyss watches.
Okie doke.
And the reclusive lord of the profaned capital.
Someone is mad.
Only in truth, the lords will abandon their thrones. Kindled will rise. Nameless, accursed undead, unfit even to be cinder. And so it is that ash.
Are we there yet? Yeah, there we go. Oh wow. No. No. Let's just go with the life ring. Oh my god. Why the ultra ugly? Oh! That's just commoner. Okay, here we go. I want to say I want to go for dexterity because in Bloodborne I mainly used a strength weapon. So, mercenary seems good already. Let's just use it. Can I zoom? No, the other way. That didn't help. Oh, see? That's where I can look at it. Ah, no, that's too old. Yeah, I'm not sure. Always gotta change the face. I don't know what any of this does. Is there a faster way to? Ah, see, there we go. That seems fine. see anything. Gotta change my hair. Where did I do it? Hey, that's my Demon Souls hair. Yep. Let's just use that one. What? Beard. Nope. Yep, that seems fine. Nope. Yeah, I already. did it. Yeah, what did that do? Okay. Let's just go with mature. No wait, I think I can change it. Wait, what? Oh. What does this do? Except nothing. Shit. Okay. Let's just override it. And this should be fine. Let's just enter a name real quick. Or the brook. Sure, why not? Yep, it's fine. Let's just... When do I do it? Do it right here. No. Let's not update it. Let's just go right into the gameplay. Yeah, I would like to. Belt! Welcome to Yharnam! It looks like, Hemwig. Okay. That's me! There we go. Back amongst the living. to backstep. Okay. How do I where do I check it? Let's test it. That seems pretty fast. That seems like the fast roll is what I need. Nope. What? Wait. Hold it is chest. A chest shield. Whoa. And tapping it is. That's not two-handing it. Ooh. Like it. Okay. Let's just see how far we'll get. Yeah, I already figured that out. Yeah, thank you very much. Can I hold it? Like, oh, I can. Let's just see what you do. Oh! I thought this game for hearts. Yeah, it seems like a trap. So let's just go this way. Yeah, running and jumping. No, how do I jump? Okay. L3 is jumping. Now, this seems like a trap too. I see no enemy, so let's just grab it. It's a soul! And it wasn't a trap. So I'm doing good so far. Well, what? No. What? No. Online play can straight up ignore it. What do you do? Yeah, that one I know. Okay. Only one. Wow, must be good. You are alive. So, sounds like a trap. Oops. Okay. That's someone? No, it's a trunk. Hey! Nuh-uh. Do you have curving arrows? yet again. Ah, don't know. Yeah, let's try parrying. Nope! 100% not worth it. That's not a kick, that's a flip. Oh. Hey there, man. Better you won't see me. Oh, no. Yeah, oops. Okay, come on. Does less damage than the regular variant. So that's where, yeah, but what do we have here? Nope. Can I? I can run. Okay. I can't jump. Can I roll? Good. No, 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 no. What are you? Nope. That doesn't seem too hard. Don't miss the lock on. Block. Block. Hit. And block. I've got to build up a rhythm here. And that's a mistake. Oh, it wasn't. Oh! I see. Oh! And healing. Oh god, this takes way too long. Nope, nope, nope. And plunging. Blocking, please block. One, two, back off. Come on here. It's quite way better on the open. And rolling. Yep. Ah, no dashing, that's right. Oh no 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 no! I don't want to have a blood-starved situation on my hands. Now what do you have for me? Whoa! No 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 no! Oh, that's a good choice. I don't want to die, I'm doing really good. Oh no. Okay. Come on, I gotcha. I gotcha. One, two, yeah! Ah, well, you know, I heard these games are supposed to be hard, but that was pretty easy. Let's see, no, there we go. What is it? No, oh wow. What do we have? Soul transpose, unfortunately. Okay. I don't know what it means yet, so I'm not going to bother. Is that it? It sure looks like it. And moving on. No, let's just... No, wait. HP, FP, okay. Can I see it anywhere? FP! Okay. So FP is my... Ah. It's not mana. It's FP. That's good to know. Now. I'm safe right here. I'm gonna empty this bottle real quick. Chucking my own Estus and on we go. Hey, we're in the Alps. And that is a big castle. And that is a fortress. And that is death. Hey! Well, that wasn't too hard. Okay. Do I hear something? No. Wait, can I just press circle? I can, okay. It's good to know. I can't. Oh, hello there. Change him back. Oh. You have a big sword, huh? Come on. Oh. Now. 1, 2. Okay, I already figured that one out. That's another one. 1, 2. 1, 2. Where? Oh no, 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 you don't. Sadly, no regen. Nope! Regen system anymore. That's a Bloodborne exclusive. That's just. Hey! That's good. 1, 2. Nope! Can you please come a bit faster? Oh, you bastards, you. Yeah, come on. Are you going to fall? Oh. Woo! You know, that should have hit me. 1, 1. Oh, not even 2. Only just 1. Come on. Let go of your worldly possessions. Goodbye. Hey. Flickering. Yep. Oh. Ah. Oh. Yeah, you're dead. Okay. Nope. Get it back off. And drink once more. Just got a third for the new bottle. Delicious water. Nectar of the gods.
Nope.
Oh. That was easy.
Are you a wall?
Nope. Okay. Nothing there. And moving back. Oh! Moving back up to get the last item. No. Where would I go? Probably from. Can I move up it? Nope. From here. That seems fine. Hey! Did it! What? What you have for me? Okay, plunge on attacks are still in, and I. Whoa! Why did that give me so much fall damage? Are you alive? Oh, yeah. Physics are kicking in. Hello, enemy. Or not? No, let's just move on. Let's see if I can. Wait. Nope. Move it once more. Okay. For a second, I thought there wasn't. Enemy or a corpse melted into the tree. Okay, I guess I gotta do it. Oops, okay. Oh god. He would gun you. Okay, decent damage. Nope, nope. Oh god. Two. Okay, two seems to be the. Way to go about it. Oh, won't hit me. Block it. Oh! Two and back off. Ooh, heal. Don't look at the non-existing shed, dummy. Ooh! Not bad. I'm waiting for him to attack and then I'm going to heal. Oh. Ooh. Ah, got me. Whoa. No. What are you doing? Oh god. That's a snake missile over here. Oh. What are you? No! That's the first death of me. Going to mark them all down, hopefully. So I can put down a statistic. Hopefully. Can I just run there? I want to say yes I can, and yes I shall do that. No! Ooh. Get in! Don't hit me! Let's see, you are still. Where did my souls go? are. There they are. All the way back there. Let's just hopefully get them out of the problem. Come on, pop it. There we go. Let's just stay real close. Okay, doing it. Oh, stamina, stamina, stamina. Don't lose now. Don't lose now. Yes! Yes! Only a single death. What? That's good. Let's just check it. Yeah, that seems fine. Okay, so now I'm burning. What do I get? Yeah, coiled. Wait, another weapon. There it is. Oh, so he judged me, and he died. What does it say about the judge? Okay, I've lied it, sit down, and we want to there, hopefully. Well, that wasn't as hard as I expected. Only a single death. Opens? Yeah. Now you're open for me. And you are loading. I just see. Yeah, let's switch back to my shield. And yeah. That's the garbage weapon. Oh, two buttons for the menu. Options and the pad. What do you have for me? Okay. Oh, don't block my attack. Now, I highly doubt the landslide is going to happen. Hey, homeward bone. That's like the bold hunter's mark. Mark on mask. One of the two. Ooh. What are you looking at? Oh yeah. Mmm. Better, yeah. Still a goddamn tree in the way. Wow. Let's just move upward. That's two. Oh! And dodge. Oh, good loot. Come on. Just move like Bloodborne, and everything will be fine. Hopefully. And this looks like a massive trap. Why not? Go falling. Oh! Okay. I take it. You know, so far it seems absolutely fine. I heard people didn't like it very much. Already was here. That's that way, okay. And that's death. That's building, nope. Going to stay in the sunny outside. So I won't die. Hopefully. No, what are you? You are just a dog with a weird skull. Yeah, what does it do? No, there we go. Oh, okay. HP boost. Okay. So, yeah, already have it, I think. Nope. This way. Is it right? Yeah. Is there an enemy? Nope. Time to drink some water. Wait. Can I walk you? Nope. You're moving on. Hey there. And one. Are they getting weaker? Because the first enemy needed two swings. Hey, another one. And these ones only in just single hit. Is this new? Hey. Another one. And this should be... Yeah, I think. Okay. Wait. No, that's fine. Okay. They both lead to the same place in the end. Nope. You are still dead. Okay. Can I fall down? Nope. Ooh. Who are you? Nope. Oh, you're gonna get it. Oh, no, 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 don't kill me. Okay. Running. Always gotta be running. I see an item. The shield, okay, thank you. Are you leaving? Nope, you are still here. Oh god. No, please. Are you done? Ooh. Why do you hit so hard? Nope. Okay, that should be fine. Let's just move into the big throne room? It's a shrine. F1. Wait. No, let's just go to NPC. What do you have to tell me?
Ah, another one roused from the sleep of death. Well, you're not alone. We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right. Gives me conniptions. And it have us seek the lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones. But we are talking true legends with the metal to link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots.
Call up, sir.
Don't you think? What a sick joke. Asking us to seek the lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones. We're talking true legends, those who would link the fire. What a sick joke.
That was it from you? Oh, another one. Okay, now we are.
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one. I'm a firekeeper.
Wait.
I tend to the flame and tend to thee. The lords have left their thrones and must be delivered to them. To this end, I am
at thy side. Let's talk.
Ashen one. To be unkindled is to be a vessel for souls. Sovereignless souls will become thy strength. I will show thee how. Ashen One, bring me souls plucked from their vessels. Ashen One, sovereignless souls will become. I will show
okay.
thee Ashen.
Now let's leave for now.
Farewell, may the flames guide thee.
Are you the one from the opening? I think you are. Yeah. Where was I going? There we are. Hey there, I know your meme. Where's you?
A pleasure to make thine acquaintance, Ashen One. I am but a humble handmaid of the shrine. Weapons, armor, trinkets, and spells. I've lots of little things to ease the burden of a weary traveler. And yes, I'm undead too, but not so charitable as to give my goods away. Ashen One, fetch souls and bring them to me. As is thy wont, no?
Okay. Talk!
Ashen One, if my wares are not to thy satisfaction, bring me umbral ash. With ash, I'll fashion new wares. Is it not our sorry fate to sup on death? Knowest thou of that soppy gossip? That cordial intrusion layeth the path to embers. And so thou art in need of a soapstone, Ashen One. Then thy pockets will overflow with souls to trade to me.
Have you lost it?
Ashen One.
Yeah. Is it? Let's see what you had for me. Easter eggs! No, prison stones. What are you? What? Does it run out? Yeah. Oh, yeah, let's just buy it. What could possibly go wrong? Online play. Nope. Soapstone. Nope. Homeward Bone. Eat. But not yet. Goodbye.
Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
Oh. Now, let's just. Nope. How's my road? Ooh, that's real bright. A real bright guy. Okay, that seems good. Hey there, dude. Yeah, the music again. Seems quite calming. Okay. Yeah, don't forget, there's still an upstairs area. Hey, dude!
Well, a newcomer, I see. I am Andre. I serve at this shrine as a humble smith forging weapons. You're in search of the Lords of Cinder, I trust. A toilsome journey, I'd wager. You'll require good arms. Let me smith your weapons. I am a smith. Such is my purpose.
That's a shot, okay. Talk.
Weapons and protection are sturdy enough by and large, but when overused, they'll eventually break. When their durability is low, repair becomes a necessity. Use a powder, or simply rest at a bonfire. But should chance impel them break, bring them me. I'll hammer them back into shape. They take no pleasure in breaking, I assure ye. So handle them with care, if you would. There are two ways to smith weapons.
Incredibly fast.
Reinforcement is one, and infusion the other. Reinforcement is straightforward. It strengthens a weapon without altering its property. Infusion is a more advanced form of smithing that infuses an element. Reinforcement requires titanite, and infusion requires gems. Bring the stones, and I'll do the smithing. It's my purpose, after all. In battle, your weapons are your only friends. Forge them well, and they won't let you down.
Hurrah!
Ma,
yes, please.
Matter. Infusing weapons with gems requires a special kind of coal. My humble coals won't be any use infusing more unusual gems. I know, it's an awful shame, but it's all I have. Oh, please don't give me that look. Believe it or not, I'm quite thin-skinned. Oh, by the way. If you find any Estus shards, bring them here. They can be used to reinforce either of your Estus flasks. Without those flasks, you'd want for life or focus. And they'll always stay with you. Why not treat them well? Huh? Weapons and protection. But when
including dialogue, they take some. I'm done with you. Let's just see what you can do for me. What do I need? Oh, okay. So I have one and I need two. Can I repair? And no. Hey, I can defuse. No, I cannot. Okay.
Pretty, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
And moving. No. No. 1, 3, 5. And up there. No. Let's just go. Where do you go? Oh, okay. It's. There's a. Sunlight. Yep. Okay. Moving. This way! And this way. Oh. So bonfire ahead. Wait. Okay, that's behind the throne. Okay. Is there another side? Yep. One with an opening, it seems. Wait. Okay. There we go. Now the single tree is in the way. Yeah, that's a castle, right? Anything else to see? Nope. Wait. Oh! It's one of them DS2 giants. Okay. Oh! Wait. No. Let's just... Wait, did I sit down? I didn't. I still have zero S's. Let's...
Ashen One, produce the coiled sword at the bonfire.
Okay.
The Mark of Ash will guide thee to the land of the Lords. To Lothric, where the homes of the Lords converge. One, to be unkindled,
yeah, okay. Let's just level up and see how many I can get.
Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, okay. Don't want to do it? Absolutely fine. Ashen.
Farewell, may the flame.
Yeah. There we go. Another dude. Oops. Can you see me? No, I can't. Now, what could I examine? Saint Aldrich. Ludias? The exiled, okay. Oh, okay.
All that unkindled, and a seeker of lords. I am Lutluth of Corland.
Ah.
Look,
Lutluth.
Lord, in bewilderment as I say. I linked the fire long ago, becoming the Lord of Cinder. If substantiation be thy want, set thine eyes upon my charred corpse. This sad cadaver. No need to be coy. Have a closer look.
You don't have any legs, dude.
Knowest thou of our purpose?
Nope.
Five thrones will take five lords as kindling for the linking of the fire. The fast fading flame must be licked to preserve this world. A reenactment of the first linking of the fire. So it is, I became a Lord of Cinder. I may be but small, but I will die a Colossus. No style
of
not be away over long.
That it? No grants. Nope. Guess not. Yeah, that. Lutlus and for you again. St. Aldrich of the Deep. An item. Yeah, that's an item. Object, okay. Okay, okay. Was there anything there? No. I didn't check. Last hope. Okay. So we should be going outside, farming some souls. Did it say how much I need? I don't know. That shouldn't be too hard to get. Oh, you're still dead. I'm an idiot! Jump! And again. Oh, thank you very much. Do it! I played Dark Souls 1 until Anno Londo, and then I just quit, I guess. But I know about the Lord Method. And I always thought you only can quick travel once it's placed. So does it mean it's still placed if I can quick travel now? But that one's here. Yep. Guess I gotta go here. Yep, there we go. Exploring new worlds. I don't know if I should read these things. I better not. Because I can always spoil. Oh, yeah. Loading in. No noise? Hey! No bonfire? What are you? You're a cereal bowl. For cornflakes. You gotta move on. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, that's a dragon. And these guys are praying, I guess. Well, this guy. Okay. Yeah, it's not rain. It's just. There's a bonfire. Okay. It's all going extremely well. Wait. Did the tree grow through you or out of you? Can't tell. Maybe both. Get down. Moving on. Okay. Yeah, get on. Exactly. I did get a new shield. Is it? Nope. It's not better than my current one. Or is it? No. Ooh, what are you doing? Yeah. I can still move backwards. What's wrong with you? Some bolts. Come on. Ooh. You're being fancy, I see. And, did I trigger you yet? I did. Come on. I'm not scared of you. And one. Just in time. My structures are fucked up. Ooh, don't. Perfect. There we go. It looks kind of choppy again. Maybe I should set it down to 25 frames. Nope. Okay, these are peaceful. Nope, they're not. Oh no 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 no. What are you doing? Oh, it was you. Okay. I was going to say the trees or the corpse trees are screaming. There's another one. Here it is. He can't lock on. But you give me souls, so you have to die. Simple as that. Now let's just sit down. And hey dude, come here. Okay. And you are hostile. What are you doing? Damn it. There's the move. Oh. There's the move that everybody loves. Nope. Not going to do it. But you deserve to die. There's one. There's another one. Crash the ladder. An item, I assume. Oh god. This is not a big smash weapon. Don't use it as one. It's just a simple sword, twin blade. Okay. I was about to test scimitar, but that ain't it. Can't get me. Fucker. Wait, it's an item? If you don't want to show me your bag, I'm just going to... Oh! Just going to... Oops, no. Going to attack you. Let's just move up. Oh! Where? Oh, God. I'm not sure if it's safe up there. Nope, back off. Where do I go? What are you doing? Are you alternating? Move it! Oh! Don't move it! What do I do? Okay, the flames don't hurt me, everything's okay. And what was the waste of an acid bomb? Okay, I can save you. You look like me, somewhat. Ooh! Okay, let's turn to Brisket. One, two, damn it! Oh, that's good. That's real good. And gotcha! Wow, you sure aren't a pushover. Woo! Let's just hide here for safety. This is strong. What are you doing? You know, I sure don't feel safe here. Let's just take you out. And you too. Oh, there's another phone. And please. Nope. Yeah, should be safe here. What was I doing? Yeah. Checking out the armor. It's one of the three pillars since ancient times. The shepherd of the revival is similar. Okay. Let's just see what it does to my rolling. That's still the fast roll. Yep, there's a fast bow, all around better. Got to wear it. And it looks cooler too. I see you. Is there another one here? Nope. Whoa! What happened there? Let's just see it in replay. What the? That was way faster than expected. Whoa. That was real fast. That's another one. I bet you there's another one here. And let's just deal. It's a candle holder. Yep, 1, 2. Nope. Don't kill me. Dodge it. And hit it. Yes. I can really feel the panic set in. Oh gosh. I'm all out of Estus and I'm stranded, so to speak. Where do I go? That's an enemy. I see your accent. You won't get me. I'm going to move. Hopefully. Nope. This way. What are you? Okay. I keep on hearing footsteps. Oh no 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 no, you don't. Ah, damn it. Yeah. I was going to call all these players bitches because they keep on moving back and forth rather than attack, but I feel it. I feel it now. Oh! The whale! Oh. Man. Attack, please. And we are over. Safety concerns, I'm going to take you out too. Oh no. Do I have to kill everyone to get a gem? Okay. Whoa. Oh wow, look at you. Are you screeching already? Are you praying to the trees? Oh, oh no 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 no. Move it. Move it. No, if given the choice, always carry it out. I'm going to cash my thoughts in. I'm not stupid. I'm not an idiot. I'm just a coward. Yeah. If that's better, probably not. No, I'm just going to make a prediction. I'm going to run all the way downstairs and the dragon is going to hit me in the back with fire. I'm gonna make a bet. It will go up or not. See? This way I'll be able to survive. And my prediction was probably wrong. So there we go. It was absolutely fine. How do I get to you? Wait, where am I? That's the, yeah, that's the collapsed tunnel. Okay. You know? Ah, what do I do? Let's just do it. Nobody see it. Everybody look away. I promise I'm not a monster. I just need the stones. Wait. What's this then? Enemy. Where? From where? Was it you? Okay. Get my paper again. That's the second desk. You know, I'm doing fine so far. See? Now I gotta get them back. Nope. Come on. Oh, you don't. Oh, it's going to end bad for everyone. Or not! Whoa, what happened to my face? Whoa! What's going on? Oh. I was going to say I'm half of, you know, other. Sitting directly on my toes. Yep, you do your thing, and... Oh no! Again, it wasn't the first one I killed. Up there. You absolutely dick one. Come on. Come on, running into my arms. I'm going to end you. There, you fucker. There should still be one left. See, there we go. Nope. Going to die. The second one? Fuck you! And again! No, the bonus! Ah. Are you? Man! Yeah, maybe I should start using my shield. Oh wow. Yep. Looks even bigger than before. One, two. Oh, that's good. Oh, it's you, okay. I'll be able to cash in my cells again. Oh, actually cash them in this time. Is there an opening? Nope. Oh. Untextured ground, and that looks like a cathedral. Yeah, cathedral wall made it into this game. Nope. I wanted to leave. Moving on to another travel. Yeah, that's what I want. There we go. Wait, did I mark it down? Nope, that's two deaths, yeah. Hey there.
Welcome home.
Hi.
Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within
Ooh,
me.
Ooh, kinky.
Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
One, two, only one. Oh. Ah, I can get the second one, I betcha. That's just... Ooh. 30.
Yep.
Farewell, yep. Ashen One. May the flames go.
Hopefully they will.
Now, to... 6. A smidgen. Wow, this seems somewhat rare. I'm going to use it. Here we go. 800. Okay. Mash! Start mashing. Like it's potatoes. Oh, that's more than one level. And if not, always gonna go outside. That's just one level.
Yep. Welcome, husband. Very well then, Haken.
Yep. Let's go with yep. No. Oh no! They separated it. Oh no. Yeah, but let's just go with dexterity.
Very well. Then top Haken.
No, I didn't want to.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the
and out we go! Gotta get the remaining souls. While we're at it, let's just see what our old buddy is doing up here. After we take on these two. Okay, still the same. I only have two. Come on. Okay. I can do it. Stamina. Nope, nope, no! I can't do it. I'm not going to try. You know what I will do? No, let's just not. Death number 333. I'm just going to get my souls and send them a message. Hopefully. Why is the fog gate up? What's going on? I'm not being awaited. I'm offline and I don't have plus. Go out? Is that one still? Oh, that's off. Oh. Okay. And, I lost some health. Okay. Hopefully, they'll be right there. There we go. What? Where does that only give 40? That's not worth it at all. Okay. I'm traveling to the high wall. Hoping that I'll be able to end this session with only 3 deaths. That's my goal for today. Only 3 death. Hopefully. Don't scare me like that. He's also give only 30 seconds. What's going on? Why is everyone so weak? Trying to scare me again. It almost succeeded. What did it get me? Nothing. Oh wait. Oh! You sneaky fuck. Just use all the tricks. It is right now, it is breathing. It's a goddamn Minimic. Can I deal with him? Remove all obstacles. Slowly a bit. Whoa. Just a chair. Okay, you can do it. Isn't too hard, hopefully. One, two, three. Dodge. No. Ooh. Thank you. Ooh, another football. Ooh. And one more. Yeah. Now, do you drop an item? You do. Shut up there! It does dark damage. Okay. Skill. Parry is apparently a skill. It is, but you know, not really. And this is the wrong way. This is the right way. Now here should be the coming. Ah, look at you. And that's dirty. That's real dirty. Oh. Are you ignoring me, dude? I'm here. Yeah, that's right. Come here. Yep, come on, do it. Don't do that on the screen. Don't do it. Don't do it. Heal. Block. Yep. Gotcha. Drop Ember. That's good to know. That means I can. Oh, that's a good one. Yeah, I didn't go outside. That's right. And I didn't get this item. Does look like a trap. Someone here. No, you can't shoot me. So I won't be falling down. Firebomb! Oh, let's just try it. No, not yet. No, I have. Oh! Oh! I was about to say I have two Estus flask left. Let's just use one. But thankfully, I don't have to. They're giving me a free bonfire. Thanks, guys. Let's get it down. And leaving again. So is there anything around here for me to pick up? There is, and oh, there's another thing. And I hear an enemy. Titan at charge. That's the second one. And I can't move upward. Nope. Nope. Oh, hey, come back. No. Ah, you busted you. So you were going to shoot me down. Dude, come on. Come on, you brought us in arms. And gotcha. You drop a whole lot of stuff. Crossbow now, huh? I can't use it, can I? How much strength? Oh, 2 points. Wait, what? Oh god, what am I doing? Here. What did it say? Unless wielded with both hands. Okay. It's hold, not toggle. What's my equipment? Oh, it's a bat roll. Let's just. Oh, it automatically. Okay, thank you very much. That clears that question. It's going to ask if it adds to my weight, but I guess not. Otherwise, it wouldn't automatically equip it to my body. And moving back to Firelink. You know? I really like it better in Dark Souls 1. Just dump your souls into a fire. It made perfect sense in the Dark Souls 1 universe. But, gotta admit, I like my Maiden in Black. Where did you run off to, huh? Wait, really? Oh, there you are. Oh, are you like the doll? Are you getting tired? Stand up, please.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire.
Level up. Two levels, please.
Then touch the darkness within me.
What shall I get?
Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
I want to continue with vitality. Vitality is just equipment, and no, the rest. Just yeah, dexterity to 22, and then I'm going to let it rest for a while. No, not again. Not to serve, always use the circle button. I don't want to use it. I really don't want to use it. Yeah. That should be. It's the fine. Well, within the realm of possibility for me. 1, 2, 3. Open for me? Nope. Well. Come on, you can do it. Oh, there we go. Nope. You just look away for 1 second and it's open. It's the second time. Not going to bother you, good sir. You have earned my respect. Fading soul. So it isn't rare at all. In that case, let's just use it. How much do I get? 50! Well, in other words, don't even bother. You are alive. Okay. No numbers this time. Now you are alive. Gotta be another one. Yeah, right here. Right here. That was a big mistake. Because both. No, he's dead. Okay. Now come on already. And I got it. That is the first level into. What's it called? Vigor? Or Vitality? Vitality. Or maybe not, I don't know yet. Could always go for more endurance. Don't want to jump on her head. That would be shameful.
Welcome home, speak that.
Very well. Then this time we'll level up. HP. It's also the such a giant boost. You know what? I think I'm going to do it. Yep. Nope.
Farewell, maid.
Talk.
Welcome, husband. Ashen one.
Okay.
To be sovereign. I'm
Ashen. I was just guessing that. Let's see what you can do. Hooray. Where's hooray? What? There we go. Good old doll behavior. No. Let's just see my bearded friend asking for the price of level up. Well,
that is good. This one needs.
And it's a big booth too. Wow.
Pretty. Be careful.
Okay. 33. And I should be Trevor, please go to the... That's the wrong one. Damn it. Yep, don't read it. Don't want to get spoiled. No, that's one of the things Bloodborne did correctly. And Demon Souls. Demon Souls had pictures of the characters, and Demon Souls had and Bloodborne had just the logo. It was boring, but it prevented you from getting spoiled. So gotta take the positive with the negative, of course. Now, where's the big bad knight? Come on. First I gotta deal with you. There we go. And you should give me... let's make a guess. 100 souls? Yeah. Of course. Damn it! Come on, come on, Ronnie. Not worth it. Not at all. Gotcha. 100, please. 220. Let's go to. Now, fuck you up. 30. And Mr. Sneak over here. That should be it. Perfect. Now. While I still have my two flask. Let's just try that. A big monster. Where did you go? Down there. Now, while I still have one flask, let's still go try him. Where there you come from? Another one. 1, 2. We both will die. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. Now. Yeah, I was going to try, because I think I have 10 or so. Exactly 10! Good, that won't kill me. Ooh! Oh, fuck off! You burning? That's number four. That was absolute bullshit. You know? You can't just regenerate some health. That's not fair. It's the wrong way out. Nope. It was a mistake and I admit it. Damn it! Why do you tease me? What was that? Spinning chill? Ah. No, don't die. Yep. Another one. Leave. I just want my souls back. Where are they? Can I see them? Ah, they're so close. And then I'll be back to Andre, and then I'll be on my way. Remember what happened last time? Why are you up now? Really nice, huh? Okay. Yep, I think it's going to show up here. I really do not want to die here. You know, without the rallying system, it really isn't worth it to trade. And one, two. Wait. How did I get my Estus back? Or didn't I use it? I'm confused. Please help. Nope. Didn't see me. Oh wow. He really didn't see me. Nope. He did see me. They're coming? Is there even a way forward here? Should I? You know, these are always the hardest choices. Do I keep moving or? Hey, yeah, come on. Let's just take a good look at you. That's not a good look. Blocking? Wait, how much did it block? 75. Let's just do it. Let's try this. You're too fast! Nope! I cowered out. Wait. Blizzard! No, you don't. No, you don't. Good. Another one. Is there any bonfire below me? Let's just keep our distance and fuck his day up. One, two, and back off, please, please, something. Another one. Doing it. Survived it somehow. So did you two. No, I have. That's good. That's not good. It's just better than I expected, because I expected to die. Hopefully, a no. Where are you, fucker? You. Bonfire? No, it's not. And he's alive. By the looks of it. Hopefully. No, you don't have a head. It can't be alive. Did I see your fucking heart move? Yet? Oh! Well. So the arm scared me, but that allowed me to kill the sneaker. And if I had to make a wild guess, I'd say you have the executioner's moveset from Bloodborne. Pretty much. Whoa, nope. Got a nope out. Nope, please don't. How did you stagger me? You know what? I'm going to leave you for next time. I'll still have some life left. What's here? It's an item. It's a black fireball. Going to remember that for the next goo monster I see. Oh! Is it from Aldrich? There's somebody up there? Nope, not another one. Let's just take a quick F1. No, what? No, I can take you. I can take you. I can't take you. Maybe I can. Stamina. Nope. Don't kill him. Nope. Don't. No. Okay, that's the first 5 death. I'm doing horrible. And I still need to A, get my souls back, and B, visit Andre. Because that was the whole point for going back here. Damn it. And we'll be able to check, thank you, if that goo monster is alive again. I'm doing horrible. Starting to feel it. I'm losing it. Hopefully he'll be dead. Because else, I don't know what I would do. I think he's dead, because, how is it? Man, I can't even tell. Let's just say, yeah, he's dead. He's not dead. What is it? Nope! Move down. I'm just going to keep my life and his life as far away from each other as possible. No, not down there. Let's move. Nah, yeah, let's move it this way. Oh, can I get ya? I doubt it. Nope, I sure can't. Actually, he shouldn't be attacking me. We have the same armor. Oh, chest piece, that is. Oh, no. This won't kill me. The controller won't kill me. Yes! Now, in case of emergency, I'm going to bone out. But there is not an emergency. Oops! Doesn't look like there's a bonfire. Oop! Doesn't look like there's a bonfire ahead. Enemy. Now, what do you have for me? Item. Is that a better weapon for me? It. I mean, it could be. find out right now. It is a better weapon for me. Let's just... Yep. Oh, that's an item! Is that a healing item? Nope, it's not. I'm going to, move through the door, and if I don't find a bonfire, it just gets me down there. I don't want to go down there. Let's just see. That's a dog. That's just... Oh. I'm gonna have to fight you. Nope. Oh, fuck you. You won't get me. You won't catch me. Damn it! No, you don't. Oh, you sure won't do that anymore. Is he still following? No. Time to... Where is it? Or can I just... Ah, he's right there. I'm fucking stuck, man. Just take a look. Nope, he will get me. Ah, damn it. Nope. Oh, dear God. You are straight up killing me, my dude. Oh, I made it. Now, still going to bone out. Do I? Man, these. Oh! You know what? Didn't Andre say something about loading? You know what? If I can get an extra Estus. It's time to bone out, because I'm not going to use it. Don't read it. Looks like a cool weapon, just don't read it yet. Andre, come on, my dude.
Is good to see, wasn't he?
Damn it! I could have done it from the start. Now, let's see which one I will do. 182. I have two. Let's just see what it will do. I'm just going to use broadsword for now. Oh, that's a big attack. It's a block, okay, and... Ooh! Another parry! for you and attack. That's quick. And the upward slash. Ah, stamina. Okay. Wait, does it reduce stamina while? No, it just reduces it. Oh, it's a lot of stamina. You know, it's the same moveset, just without the big whoosh. That do the same damage? I don't know. Don't worry me. Yeah. Nope. Let's just check it. How much will you give me?
Welcome, I speak. Very well.
Shouldn't be enough for level. It isn't.
Farewell, maiden.
Long menu, and here we go. Still not enough, huh? That's a large stone. Should have gone the other way. That could be absolutely perfect.
Welcome, host. Very well, then take Naru.
It is! Almost to the point. I'm going to need more health. Yep, that's like the first thing I'm going to need.
Farewell, Ashen Maiden.
Now, let's move. Travel back to here. Yep. The problem is I now have a new weapon and maybe I do good, maybe I do bad, I don't know, but no. Time for water. Because that sure was an ordeal, huh? Yep, that's the right way. Let's just put out my shield. And the reach doesn't seem as good. But it's manageable. Damn it. Wait, oh! How did you miss me? Now let's just see what my 1-2 strike will do to you. 1-2, okay. Okay. Nope. Nope. Please don't. That's the new helmet. It's the wrong menu. It's better. But it has somehow less poise. Okay, let's check it. Roll. Ah, oh, yeah. Oh, I look like a dill. Look at it. What an idiot. You again. Nope. Moving forward. Can I circumnavigate you? I can't. But you won't get me here. No idea what I just picked up. Now let's just waste our extra Estus flask. Because we can do it now. Now let's try it this way. Can I? Do I have a safe door? I do not, however, it looks like, yeah, he should be coming around here, so hopefully a plunging attack won't take care of you. Ooh. Oh, that's a long track here. Oh, don't. What was that? I don't have the means to deal with your magic bullshit, so you better stop it. Now it would be really fucked up if one of these, well, any of these would come alive. Like this one. Nope. But you are alive, I can tell. I'm getting all the weapons now. Where are you? You upstairs? Yeah, should be. Man, this is too dangerous. Any of these could come alive and I wouldn't be any wiser. Oh. Apparently you don't have a head. Yep, very much so. And nothing. Hey, it's those from the intro. Those turtle guys. Enemy. Big fuck you. Let's go this way. No, I could really use a bonfire right now. Well, weirdly enough, this isn't a trap. And could I just... No, that should... Oops, that's the wrong button. And please do it. Ah, good job. Oh! I remember these useless rings. Can I break your sword? Nope. It's baked in. And that is not worth it for our means. I was going to attack you, you know? No, come on. Enemy. Okay. That's not too many. That's manageable. Look at that massacre, and another one. But first of all, okay. Because that's what you need. Now, where do you come from? You come from the rock. You're the rock people. Oh. This is really good for me. Up, yeah, please. Where would you put me? Item? No, doesn't look like it. Item. Dad, please come. Please follow me here. Nope. Yeah, I knew it. My stamina is unmatched. Well, in the game that is. I'm not some sort of fucker. You are alive. You know, you really should stop the glowing. It's really noticeable. And I feel like here should be some crows. So I would walk up and there should be an enemy. That would make sense. But then again, if I... Can I? Yeah, I could. So there won't be an enemy. There isn't. I don't... Ah, oh, you fucker, you. Yeah. Thought you... Nope. You're smart. But I'm a smarty. Yep. Come on, Doji. And you as well, please. Oh. You are some quick Doge. Is here because right up there should be my bonfire. Yep, there it is. I I didn't do it. Now I hopefully did it. Let's just see what he gave us. The wrong tab. Was it always this way? Wasn't it head, chest, pants? No, maybe it wasn't. That looks absolutely like shitty garbage. Wow. You know what? Let's just sit right down here. No, let's not travel. I was about to say let's travel to the other point over there. But no, we have a shortcut right here. That will be quicker. Plus, I won't have to deal with a goo monster anymore. Yeah, this is a better bonfire. Oh. Do I have anything that will help me? I have some souls that won't be enough for 3k, no. Yeah, let's just call it quits here. Let's just sit down again. And it says right now I'm offline again. What's happening? Why am I offline? OBS says I'm still streaming, and let's just give it a quick refresh. See, it says offline. What's going on? Is my internet down again? No, my internet is here, man. Now it's really shitty if you do it, and you get scared that you're offline. Well, thankfully I'm not, but I will be now. So, thank you, Emil, for showing up. That's me. And I will continue this tomorrow. Just stand up. System. How do I quit the game? There I go. I'm going to quit it because tomorrow is another day. Plus, there's more work to do, and yep, where's the button? Where's my mouse? There's my mouse. And yep, see myself tomorrow. And the viewer that just came in, see ya.